Hello and welcome to the second episode. And the last one we got actually, I got actually smashed. I got actually smashed badly, really badly. Turns out my strategy wasn't very good. Well, I mean, so I'm playing as this state, which I'm in the north, which is the most flat part, it turns out. These guys exist. Okay, so yeah, this will take me a good long time. I love how it's very obvious which state is technically the capital state out of all these. or the state that technically holds the one day capital area. Was that an actual name of a tribe? I'm actually rather curious if it was the actual name of a tribe. Because if so, that's amazing. Let's see, so slave state. Interesting. Wages. Apparently there's a lot of those. Political influence, ruler, corruption, agents, usually. Wow. Let's see, by 15. Four. I shall have that settlement, and then a provincial legation. Then maybe one day, a port. So when does... Okay, so gain 16 each month, and there is no manpower loss to attrition from 16 bumps. Okay, so it's monthly. Let's see if I can gamble on this just a little bit. Oh.
hurry up.
Follow them. Please occupy. Please occupy this territory. Let's see if I can gain something out of this deal. Maybe this. Or this. Ooh. Wait, but they're getting exhausted. I might be able to gain some of the catalysts. Yes, come on. I could gain something out of this. This might have been a very profitable war. I might not be able to gain too much, maybe just an area to build a city in. Take so long. I'm kind of curious because this seems to be taking unusually long for fort defense. What? Surely they can't have that many. Wow. Okay, let's try. Come on, I'm willing to agree to a deal, dammit. Are you kidding me? It's like, you can't afford to make a mistake. I get that feeling that AIs can cannibalize us. I was hoping that defeated at long last, suckers. Run back home now. Yes, they think that they have the right. Oh, what the? Okay, seriously. Just accept my deal. What the hell? Okay. Is it? Okay. I am gonna pause it because this just what super piece. This. Now, they are not willing to surrender that. Okay. As disappointing as that is, I will probably still fight them off. Why do they always do that? It's such an annoyance. Yeah, I really, okay. You know what? I think it's time to get those mercenaries. Get me already. You're scared of crossing the river. Come on. Yes. Just what I want from you. What? Capital months at war. Oh, they're making gains. Okay, so. Wow, you really have to have the advantage. Like, undyingly. The AI is not really designed, I see, for that. So that you can make deals where they both negotiate territory. Damn it, I really wish. Okay, so. Pretty much take it all. What the hell? What? And why are you not going in one army? I hate you so much, AI. I will offer you guys, this teardrop. You're getting a lot of land out of this. Wow. These guys are really bold if they think I'm gonna just let them conquer my land. Yes! Yes! Are you, what? Are you serious? Combine into one army. When did I say use? God, I hate this. AI, stop draining yourself. One army. Not a million. Small mini armies. This is pain. Seriously. What is wrong with the AI? Why can't it negotiate? Sue for peace, please, just leave me alone already. He's already won. Yes, I'm aware. What? I won't exist. The only thing it can agree to is my extinction. That really sucks. Well, okay, so that's it. Again? What the? Gave a lot of territory to them. Okay, so that's something to note. You have to win. There is no only losing a small inch of territory. Well, I'll be playing as the same damn state. Because this time, I had a chance. I had a chance to win. It's just that the AI is such a pain to deal with, apparently. It is. I shall eat this. Yes. That's just annoying. How are you supposed to tell who's winning? Wait, what? Both of them? They're two different states? This makes me cry. Because this is the. So this state is the only state that has no friends. At this very moment. That one has friends. All of them have friends, apparently. That's a little bit annoying. Okay, and then... Maybe. Apparently. Yeah, apparently. What? Why are you going in at different times? This is like the most soul-crushingly annoying thing ever. Okay, so it's quite clear the only way to truly win is discipline, discipline, get it. Okay, fine. So, can't just, they're all, they're all unified states or something. What is this? The 20th century where they unify against a huge opposing force? Like, literally every state surrounding me went to war with me. What the hell? I am kind of astounded. Like, what? Okay, so the next phase, what? Oh, my brain hurts. Can't, I bet Rome's the only country, I bet Rome's the only country. I need to lose the least amount of people possible. However, if I take this city, I solidify myself as a major. Now. Why are you just... Please. Please stop. Just stop being terrible. Why does it take so much? your life. What? No, we are not. Okay, if you wish to die, go ahead. Terrible. It goes in at a different time, not the same time. The obvious time that we want to go. The different time, apparently, is the God damn it. I hate this so much. Why? Look at this. Now this? This is what? God damn it. Learn how to do war. Did you? What are you not for? For war. God damn. God damn thing. Now I have to wait for this AI to just can't go and figure out what it has to do with itself. Now. Now, I will demand the inch of territory. Thank you very much. God damn this AI. What? Why can't I just demand one area? What the fuck? All or nothing, apparently. All or nothing. This is just painful. It means I have to go into a war that I don't even have the time for. Or the will to get into. Look, no, I don't care. Thank you very much for nothing. Smart with your life. Combine into one army for once. For once. Nobody cares about that damn supply limit. Everyone cares about getting home alive. Fine. God damn stupid thing. Oh, look at that. Finally. Finally. Awesome. Now it's doing its job properly. Now you go and do something, right? Maybe, it's like just full. Fine. Super peace. Offer. Oh, fuck's sake, those bastards. Like, of course they had to intervene. Why wouldn't they? God damn it. That is just annoying. I was so close. Yeah, apparently, where are these? These bastards. So, you can't take one province. You have to take an entire province. Wait a minute. Oh no. Ah, suck it. Goddamn bastards and goddamn hell, die. Suffer painfully, perish. I want them to pay. I was so close. You're kidding me. Wow, Rome has expanded a lot. It's World Crew. Cruiser. God damn it. The only state which I can get for more industry seems to be eluding me. What? Why do you people suck so much? What? Why are they so unhappy? What have I done? Let's just be some joke because, seriously, building a tribal settlement. Only after that. Well, that's just annoying. Really, really, really annoying. your kit. It's painful. Apparently the only thing like... How do these things do it? That is kind of annoying. Very. Okay, so a little bit. Interesting. Perhaps I could, Oh. Okay, yeah. What about... Ooh. Choose rule and only. But he is also from England. Oh, it sounds like it's very interesting. That's just pain. Though perhaps they would be occupied. Averni. The Averni are helping me. Hopefully they'd win this war. I want them to be crushed. By doing so, it weakens these lot. But it does not look like that's happening, which is slightly annoying. Well, second video has gone quite well. I'm doing better than before. This time I actually managed to white piece my way out of a war, even though I lost pretty much everything. Interesting. But I hope you liked the video, enjoyed it, and subscribe!